Hi, I'm Ben with the Lifeline Proof of Concept project. Lifeline is a social network application that uses an OST-powered branded token economy to give users greater incentive to participate in the social platform app. Lifeline's core functionality is to allow anyone to connect with other users around the world in various fields of study to get clear and concise answers to their questions. The proof of concept current status follows. A server database has been created and is storing user information in the cloud. So far, the database is set up to store mainly user account information, such as transactions done by users and their current balances in Life tokens. An application server has been programmed using REST APIs. Its current functions allow to do basic tasks like make Life token transfers between users and make new users. A server event listener has been programmed to show user account information and transactions of specific users while they are being carried out. The proof of concept next steps are: user communication for the social network environment still needs to be formatted, programmed, and set up. More programming needs to be done to finish the client side of the Lifeline app. The branded tokens reward system logic is done, but it still needs to be programmed in the client and server applications. The Lifeline user interface is still in development and needs to be finalized. Once completed, end configuration and testing will need to be done. Thanks for watching this update, and stay tuned for the final Lifeline proof of concept video.